myself today.
Stars have aligned on the biggest night in basketball. This series has gone down to the wire. The air is thick with excitement and anticipation. Welcome, everyone, to NBA Finals Game 7. I'm Kevin Harlan alongside Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony. We'll see the Cleveland Cavaliers. And is out there with Kevin Love, and it's Irving in at the point guard position. And that one's good. Barnes. Curry against Irving. Shoots the three. Off to a good start as he hits his first to Green. Four on the shot clock. Second chance shot, and he lays it up and in.
Take a little history of their own and become one of the few teams to win Game 7 of the NBA Finals on the road. He said, believe me, this is a challenge.
Of course, and with that speed, once he took off,
Thompson is double. To stop the run, and Steph Curry gets the three.
As in that particular matchup, but that would be excellent.
Irving. Beyond the arc. And Irving. And another three.
Complete team performance. And road wins where everybody contributes really can gap.
Pass to Livingston. And a beautiful.
They're up.
On the floor for Cleveland, getting going here in the second. Bella outside. Drains the three-pointer.
That end of the court from here on out. Maybe making those early adjustments.
Fires the three. Another
element in the stat sheet that hasn't gone in.
The defense right there.
Well, he'd have to be really good to knock
him. Pushing it up, no one back to stop him. That's in there. Love. That's into the second half. Got it. Nice one. There's Thompson. Good, and the assist goes to LeBron. Now it's it down low. Here's Thompson. There's the Curry kicks to Green. Good. Launches a three. From deep. And that one's good.
Good lucky break there for the D. And an open path to the hoop there.
Baseline jumper. And he nails the jumper.
Rebounding category after that board.
Very steady.
Here's Thompson. And it's good. Walk through contact. It's the shot. He'll go to the free throw line.
Got it.
And the basket by Curry. To Thompson. Good. And the assist goes to Irving. Love outside. Gets it to go.
To flow.
Yeah, they've had a great second half from long range, Greg. I mean, things are definitely starting to. Well, basket after basket, they were in attack mode.
It's Curry with the drive, and he drew the blocking foul. He'll go to the line for two.
That's his first personal foul.
The first free throw is good. And Boulder. And that's it, folks. The Golden State Warriors have won it all. What a moment it is right now to see the team who played so well together enjoying, Clark, this NBA championship moment.
Well, Kevin, it's awesome to be here to witness what happened tonight.
And seeing this team come together over the course of the season and on into the playoffs, what a joy. I mean, there is no better champion the league could have asked for.
And a pleasure here at 2K Sports to be with you all season long. Good night, everyone.